Father, we give you glory this morning.
Opportunity, Lord, to come into your presence, to give thanks and to give praise. Glory and honor is yours, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, we thank you for waking us up this morning in our right minds, with health and strength, Lord, to glorify your name, to give thanks to you in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, we thank you for everyone that is present here today, Lord, and those that are on their way, Heavenly Father. Thank you for all mercy, dear God. Father God, bless the speaker on today, Lord, as he bring the message, Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you and we praise you, now and forevermore.
Yeah.
me praise. Since at least I want to hear you sing every praise. Every praise. Thank you.
shouts, everybody.
One accord,
that's what we're singing.
Every praise.
That's it.
Every praise to our God.
And the musicians lift their hands and praise God this morning. Every praise.
Every praise.
Everybody.
To our God.
Every word.
Every word of worship. In one accord.
One accord. Give him some worship this morning. It's not about the music. It's not about the singing. It's the condition of your heart this morning. If your heart is in the right place, you will want this opportunity to give God some glory. Because I surrender all to Jesus. God, I cannot do it on my own. Lord, I cannot do it on my own. I need your strength today. time. This is your time. Enough with the singing, it's your time now. This is your time between you and your God. This is your opportunity. Lord, thank you. That when I was sick, it didn't kill me. today be different? Some of you made it to see me something you wasn't sure. Yeah. Together. righteous.
But I want you to know that the gospel is the good news of Jesus Christ. So I want to tell you something good this morning. I want to tell you that God loves you. Not based on what somebody says about you, but God loves you just the way you are. Amen. So in the house of God, we come to hear the good news. And the good news is what God is saying. So the first thing, God is saying, He loves you. Just the way you are. Because He made you just the way you are. Unique. Aren't you glad that there is nobody like you? There's no duplicates. The fingerprint is yours alone. Amen. Your DNA is yours alone. The imprint of your eye is yours alone. It's unique. Just you. And there ain't ever going to be another that can carry that. Hallelujah. So let's make a mark for Jesus. Let's make a mark upon planet Earth that this world will know that God reigns in this heart, in us. Amen. And I want you to know that He's able to do exceedingly abundant, above all that we may ask or have need of. Because God is able. This morning I want to take a moment to acknowledge Sister Diana